Amateur Retro Gamer here, and this is Wipeout Fusion on PlayStation 2. I'm just going to go on the arcade and go on a few races, so. On the first one, Fahrenheit. Let's go on a chat. What's going to last not long. So, let's go on this one. It's quite a while since I played this game. I've played it before, so it's been quite a long while though. I mean, the last disc scratched, so I had to buy the game again. I mean, there's some way I can remove scratches, but the object normally costs. It's quite a lot more, and it removes every single scratch on the disc. I think it costs about like £200 or something. And it's quite a while since I've been on this track, so. I'm normally going on the shorter versions of it. Fell off. that is definitely miles ahead. Oh well. Better than the thing. Here comes second. Would have been better if it came first, but oh well. Wipe out though, it's like spaceship racing now, isn't it? Try not to go into too many corners. I don't want to end up damaging the spaceship. I'm not crashing too many corners because it could overtake me. Could. Yes. No, I'm happy with that result. Just took a little breather. Now on Cubist Float. I got this one. Can't see a thing. I don't know which way to go. This way. Well, I'll remember that next time then. I might not come first, but... Out of the way, Trey. That track is pretty tricky. And this is Alsa Vexus. I got this one. Remember this track. Well, I suppose I could catch up. Yeah, I'm definitely not a big fan of this track. Remember it next time. Yeah, we got him. Come on. let's qualify for bongs. So it's about to come in last, so well. But that is a tricky trap, that is. And this is Vol Square. Don't think I probably pronounce it right, but Meg! Careful not to pull off the track. Yes. Now that track was pretty easy. Yes. And this track's called Tempest Bay. Now I'm doing pretty good on this game. I mean, I've come on first, second or third. So, at least I'm qualifying. Nothing a bit like a futuristic spaceship racing. I didn't know which way to go there. going very good on this track. Quick. Gosh, the song went a replay option this time. I can catch up. Oh, come on. Quick. Laugh track after this one. This is Catman Mode. Last track. Thank you. I thought I was gonna be first on that one. And I'll never go. See if I can come first. If not, oh well, but. This is another track now. Mag, come on, gotta hurry up. Oh, just look how far ahead it was. Oh, I came second again. Oh well, I never had guys in this game. So that was Wipeout Fusion on PlayStation 2. So, us to say, ta-ta, chivio, alabalochi, alabar, sayonara, take care, stay tuned, goodbye.